Revelio.
Can offload.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today?
Flying a lot of these.
Aren't you the student who ran all those goblin loyalists off? I can't tell you what a relief that was to everyone in Lower Hogsfield. Aren't you the student who ran all those goblin loyalists off? I can't tell you what a relief that was to everyone in Lower Hogsfield. Hope to see you again sometime.
A room of requirement. Level 30. 5, 30. Oh, yeah. Collected some really good gear. 29. Thank you. the next quest, honey. Boobatubers. Oh gosh, really? Let's do this one. What's a spiders? I could deal with spiders. Or should we just move on with the I want to go to the map chamber. See what Mr. Fig, Professor Fig has to say.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen. And I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
I believe he's trustworthy, yes. He seemed sincere, and Serona Ryan trusts him.
Very well. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something. I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
You didn't see anything? Speak with anyone?
I did not. In fact, I did not make myself known. I only recently returned there and did not recognize nor trust anyone that I heard. I stayed out of sight so as not to tempt my portrait's destruction.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
Go. Rookwood Castle it is. Maybe I should save that for another time. Far north. Oh, it's Poppy.
Revelio.
Poppy's the one that likes the hippogriff. It's true. Ariel?
I hate to see a creature get put down like that. But trolls have no business in Hogsmeade.
Okay.
Well done.
Just an alternative to the Thunderbrew. But it's pretty cool.
I heard. What's this?
No need to race now, my friend. Revelio.
Since I've found anything worth poaching near Crancroft. Yes, but only muggles fall to such ailments.
Dead body.
I really do worry too much. It's been ages. To go through there, I don't know.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
Should I just drop in? I think I'll be alright.
This is up.
Let me just save it first.
Cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Revelio.
Think there'll be spiders here.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Incendio.
I need to use chomping cabbages.
Confringo. Revelio.
Down here.
Revelio. Confringo.
When I'm not in a battle.
Revelio. Expelliarmus.
What?
Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Confringo.
Accio. Incendio. Bindo.
Confringo. Revelio.
Buried. All I need to do, yeah.
Confringo. Defender. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo!
Revelio.
Confringo!
Revelio.
She said use maybe Descendo? Smash its head down, did you say? The big one, the big spider.
Revelio. Revelio. This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned. Revelio.
Another Acromantula. Oh, jeez. Gotta charge my controller.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Revelio.
Incendio!
that's taken care of. I need to find the heirloom for Milo's daughter.
Revelio.
The second one. Acromantula.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley.
Before I was level 30, I would have been probably
harder.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Find a way, a place where I can fly out. Revelio.
It's true. It's just spiders.
Confringo.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Revelio. Revelio.
Yeah, some sort of heirloom.
Maybe. That's the guy that runs a store.
Ah, you look none the worse for wear. I take it you decided against entering the Absconder's cave then.
I haven't spoken to him before, have I?
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm glad Milo's daughter will have something to remember him by.
I am too. As far-fetched as his schemes were, Milo was a good friend, and I shall miss him. Please, sir, accept this reward for your trouble.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by. Never mind replenishing my stocks. Pleasure doing business with you.
Decided not to keep some stuff.
Oh, you finally let go?
Was keeping the high level. See, it's level 27, level 25. And maybe.
Hoarder in life and hoarder in gaming.
Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.